Three.
Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Joy. I'm 10. I'm from Vietnam.
Nice to meet you, Joy. My name is Isan. So, as you can see, there are some differences in our pictures. My picture has a sun, and your picture has two clouds. Now I'm going to tell you about some of the differences in our pictures, and I want you to tell me how our pictures are different. In my picture, there is one big purple tent.
My picture has one small tent and one big purple tent.
Okay, so there are two tents in your picture. In my picture, there are some apples in the tree.
My picture has some orange in the tree.
In my picture, there are two cows in the field.
My picture has two sheep in the field.
In my picture, the man next to the tent is wearing a red sweater.
In my picture, he wore green.
Okay, in my picture, the woman in the chair is reading a book.
In my picture, the woman in the chair is asleep.
And in my picture, there are two boys playing football.
In my picture, one boy and one girl play football.
Very good. Helen and Harry like going to restaurants. I don't know anything about Harry's favorite restaurant, but you do. So I'm going to ask you some questions. What's the name of Harry's favorite restaurant?
It's Hamburgers.
And is it expensive or cheap?
It's cheap.
How often does he visit?
He visits every Saturday.
What time does it close?
It's called at 10 o'clock.
Good. Is it near his home?
Yes, it is.
Now, you don't know anything about Helen's favorite restaurant, so you ask me some questions.
Yes, what is Helen's favorite restaurant name?
Helen's favorite restaurant is called Pasta Place.
It's expensive, okay.
It's expensive.
How often Helen visits?
Once a month.
What time is closed?
It closes at midnight.
It's near her house.
No, it isn't. These pictures tell a story. It's called Mum and Richard's Interesting Picnic. Just look at the pictures first. It's a sunny day today, so Mum and Richard are getting ready for a picnic. Richard is helping Mum. Now you tell me the rest of the story.
Yes, and Richard, Richard and Mum prepare for a picnic.
So angry?
No, he's happy.
He's laughing. How did they get to the park? How did they get to the park?
They get by car.
Very good. Okay. Now let's talk about your school. How do you go to school?
I go to school by bicycle.
And where is your school?
My school is in Harry.
What's your favorite lesson?
My favorite.
What do you do in break time?
I play with my friends.
Very good. Okay, that's the end of the presentation. Thank you very much.